Maliit.
Para sa mas mahusay na paggamit ng ating likas na yaman, na magpanibago ng kanilang lakas at gagawin sa mga desisyon na kailangan gawin ng Diyos. Manalangin tayo sa Panginoon.
And volunteers of the PCCF Pinoy Fiesta for our independence for the Filipino people and for the Canadian government. We pray to the Lord. We pray for all the people departed, especially we pray for the late Senator in Bethel. We pray to the Lord. We pray for your intentions and prayers. We pray the Lord. Panginoon, nagpapasalamat kami sa biyaya na aming tinanggap at tinatanggap. Dingin mo po ang aming panalangin. Nawa, ang lahat ng ito'y magdulog sa amin ng paglakit sa iyo sa ngalan ni Kristo, aming Panginoon. Amen. Please be seated. Let us now have the offertory.
Thank you.
nilagay ba sa ubos kanila? Ito the chalice. And giving you thanks, he said a blessing. And gave the chalice to the disciples, saying, take this, all of you, and pray for me. For this is the chalice of my blood, the blood of the new and eternal covenant, which will be poured out for you and for many, for the forgiveness of sins. Do this in memory of me.
I'm going to go.